class on. Hi guys, gimana kabarnya? Welcome to the class on STRDC. It's been a while, saya sudah lama ya gak ngajar di class on, dan balik lagi saya akan ngajar di class on. Bagaimana kalian semua di rumah, udah self-quarantine, udah social distancing, udah hampir lebih dari 1 bulan. I hope kalian masih semangat, kalian masih mau ngedance bareng sama STRDC. Okay, kali ini saya akan bawakan kembali choreography, which is itu the most favorite choreography, choreography yang pernah saya ajar. This time saya akan memakai lagu Wave, yang nyanyi itu Dean Lewis. Hopefully kalian udah pernah lihat di IG saya, ataupun juga beberapa dari kalian udah ikut kelasnya. Menurut saya koreografi ini lumayan lumayan saya suka banget, my favorite choreography too. And koreografi ini udah pernah saya bawakan juga di Danada waktu itu, waktu ada workshop contemporary, and then I love to share with you guys again today, and I hope you can enjoy the material, okay? And don't forget, sebelum kalian mulai ngulik bareng-bareng sama saya untuk koreografinya, make sure kalian udah pemanasan dulu 15 menit, 10 sampai 15 menit supaya kalian warm, dan kita langsung masuk ke koreografi, karena di class on ini saya langsung masuk ke koreografi. Okay, let's start. Okay guys, the first step is very simple. So I need you to listen to the music first. The music is not came from the first lyric, so make sure it is I think this is a bridge. Yeah, the bridge. There's is a light. When the there's is a light, we start up. So the first one is just throw your hands. Tangan kanannya, throw your hands. Throw your hands aja. Boom. And then you could drop it down and bring it up. So I need you to flow with the body. So do not hold it. Jangan ditahan-tahan, tapi langsung dikerjakan. So from your hands, initiate-nya, and after that you're going. You're gonna be bring it up, right? So that make sure you go facing to the ceiling, and you go drop it down and bring it up full. Okay, seems like you go boom. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, go jump, go dung, and drop and up. Seems like you want to reach to the light. So make sure you go easy here and that. So there's a bum bum bum. There's a 3, boom boom boom. So you just make sure you go. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so here. There's is a light in the doom, doom, doom. So that also 3, 5, 6, 7, go. Throw and hit. And 1, 2, 3. So this is accent. It's up to you. So make sure you facing to the light. It seems like you go very, very shallow. So make sure you go close your eyes and just boom, boom, boom. So make an accent instead part. You go ta. Ta ta, and after that, sorry, you go ta ta ta, and after you go throw your hands back again. Okay, so you go drop it down first, and initiate from your shoulder going, and put your hands in like this. When you put hands like this one, you go put in your heart and bring it up. So make sure brush front, like to the front, and stay like this. Preparation and going back. Hit, ta, and after that you go, boom, like this. Okay, one more time. 5, 6, 7, go, boom, and hit, and 1, 2, 3, boom, again. Hit, throw your hands, hit, masukin, go, and hop, turn. Hit and boom. Yes. One more time. Sekali lagi. Okay. I try to more slower. It's easy for you. So throw. Drop. Remember the pelvis going down. And bring it up. Super slow. And there's a bass. Drum on bass. You go boom. So 3 times. Doom, doom, doom. And after that, you go throw again. Hit this. Initiate the shoulder. Hands, meet the hands. pull it up, pushing again, and stay down, right leg base, turn, hip, and breathe. Yes, 10. Let's try with the music. Okay, listen to the music. We're gonna start with a death. It's the person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know. Is that? Go! There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands, in my heart. Why can't I hold on? Yeah. It comes and goes. Okay. We start again, one more time. I give you the first combo, yeah? Please control with the person that I thought I was. Take a hop. The boy I used to know. Draw your hands, easy. Go. There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands, in my heart. Okay, continue. For after this, so there's a drum, like do 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 do. So it's up to you. Terserah kalian. Kalian mau seperti apa? It's up to you for you guys to make turning or get up or something. But the most important is you can put the feeling. Okay, you can put into interpretation. You can put your own interpretation to going up. And for me, I just do this one. I just bring it up and run. This one, okay? It's up to you. Or you can when you go cha cha he turn and boom boom. It's fine. Okay, so make sure you just using the intention of the music drive you into the movement, okay? And after that, you just stop. Do 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 stop. When the music stop, you're gonna be stopped too. Stop. And so you're gonna be melting down to this and wave thing up and twist to this part. Okay, so slow. From when later you go ha 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 stop. Make sure you guys stop your movement first. This will feel the texture in this part. So when you initiate, and you stop. So let the audience feel the texture. This one you're melting down. Go. This one and turn it, hit and push it away. You just feel it with the music. You go way. Yeah. Cha-ra. Cha-ra. And after that, you just go turn it to the back and stay. Okay? Yes? One more time. So, you're melting down, easy preparation to the wave and spin. Throw your knee, you go boom. Easy for you to moving down. And 1, 2, 3. And after that, you go turn. Easy hand hold. And this part. One more time. 5, 6, 7. Pa ta 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 ta. Hold. And you're just melting until the wave come. Wave. And you go spin here. After you push it with your knee out. And you just right. Left or left, right, whatever. And when it goes, or it's what the lyrics said, ta ta ta, there's a three pace. So you just 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is your body is ready to push away and hit and coming up with this. Okay, let's try with the music and later you just see the floor works at the back. Okay, go. And it takes control.
person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know.
Is that the music?
There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands, my heart. Why can't I hold on? It comes and goes in waves, it always does, always does. We watch as our young.
Okay, one more time. So actually when you go this, you turn up. So make sure the hands is not naturally up. Just make sure you just bring it up. Okay, last one.
The boy I used to know.
And
there is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands, my heart. Goes in waves, it always does, always does. We watch as our young hearts fade.
Okay, so if you listen to music, there's a boom, boom. Okay, again, there's a boom, boom. You just coming up, you just drop, drop, easy, drop, drop. When you go, drop, drop, hands. Da, da, and bring it up and push away and drop. Now this one, the body weight on your right, you're ready to barrel, okay? So the barrel is not really high and as you can, so make sure you just turn and jump. Look at that. So the easy one, look at that. So remember the timing of barrel, actually it's not only the barrel, on the leg. So you must get down to get up. You must get low to high. Okay, that. So I need you to body weight is coming low. And up you go, up, like that. The simple way, but actually you must practice by your own seringkali untuk bisa kalian bisa dapetin momentum yang enak, okay? So after you go this right, dum. Hit, head, sorry, hands and legs, and you go push away and prepare your body weight on your right. This all is for the preparation, okay, but you need you to bring to the side and jump and hit. Yeah, that's it. So the thing is, drop and hit. Yeah. So your hips must be pulling out to the ceiling like this, okay? X star pose. Okay, so make sure you go from this, hit and do. So it's okay if you just only small, but later you can practice at home. You can go more bigger and bigger. Okay, try, right, left, jump. Try, 5, 6, 7. Right, left, jump, yes. One more time, 5, 6, 7, go. Right, left, jump. Yes. So when you go barrel, so hit and hip. So the breath is it. So your breath gonna be hold a while to get the picture in the air and going down. Okay. One more time, 5, 6, 7, go. Breathe and hold. Yeah, that's it. So whoo. Okay, when you go this here, you just raising up your hands like this. You just bring it the momentum. Coming up, down, and turn again. Hit. This one you must going up. Oh my God, my breath. Okay, you must be going up. We push one push away and bring here. Get it? One more time. From this. From hit, drop. Hands, legs and hands open, throw away, forward, and ready for barrel, coming up, boom, and hit, hands, right hand, from here, right hand coming up, forward, whoo, to bring the momentum, coming down, and hit, and push away, One hand. That's it. Woo. Hold on. Try from the top until the end without the music first. First one. So, usually in my choreography, I really want the student know the intention and what the muscle is moving on. So easy for you to bring it in and bring it out. Okay? The flow is necessary in here. So squeeze your belly in, control your core, everything. Go. 5, 6, 7, go. Throw your hands, drop it, melting it up. And it seems like you're shallow, it's like silo banget, man. So you go. Ha, ha, ha. That's it. 3, 1, 2, 3. And throw again back. Drop it down. So prepare for the shoulder on the left. Boom. And connecting with your hands. Bring it up. Big to the back. And prepare your right leg. Brush with the left. Hey, sorry, right here. Okay, after that, prepare your left leg coming up and push it. Whoo. And slide. You can run, hit. If you have a space, run to the front. Okay, but if you don't have a space, just cha-cha. After this, you're just melting down. Easy. Remember, aim here to the left and wave. And after that, you spin with your butt. Boom. Hit and throw. Whoo. Feeling again. In. Always does. Turn and stay down and hit push and prepare barrel who and activate right hands who drop brass again push away. That's it. All right, a bit quick. Okay, so I hope you ready in your position. So just come with me. Louder, kencengin lagi volumenya. Count on me. I try to beat. Now, da, together, okay? At home, yeah? 5, 6, 7, go. Hands, wave, in, up. 3, boom, boom, boom. Throw your hands, good. Initiate left hand. Together, bring it up. Through, and preparation. And left, push, in. Da, run, do, do, hey, melting down to the left, wave, spin, and push, feeling, always, does, turn again, the beat, doom, 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 hey, good, and barrel, hey, whoo, drop, hands, and back, and yeah, that's it. Okay, let's start with the music. Okay? Is it good, right? Try. Here you go.
Takes control of the person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know.
5, 6, 7, go.
There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands. My heart,
go.
Why can't I hold on? Ooh. It comes and goes in waves. It always does. Always does. We watch as our young hearts fade into the flood.
One more time, but I need you to listen to the music again. So the movement is gonna we da da we wah chest. So we wah chest ha da da da. That's it. So the beat is very strong. You can find it. Just go with the movement. Okay, one more time.
Takes control of the person that I. comes and goes in waves. It always does. Always does. We watch as our young hearts fade into the flood. Into the flood. And the freedom falling. The feeling I thought was said.
So, how is it, guys? Kalau saya sih kecapean banget. I mean that after recital ngedirect, terus udah gitu COVID-19, so we had a lot of time break banget gitu kan. So hopefully ini contoh banget buat buat kita dancer, choreographer. So you must stay, do dancing, do exercise, do practicing. Otherwise you're gonna be ketinggalan jauh banget. And I felt it bener-bener. Aku rasain banget bahwa I'm focused on the directing now, managing and everything. Nah sekarang aku udah jarang banget lagi nggak latihan lagi. So after this video, I will get to practice again. Okay, so how is it? The classes is good, right? So the choreography actually is a two part. So what I want to share you now is a part one. Akan ada part 2. Semoga saya kembali lagi dan bisa lebih kasih. Karena yang part 2 tuh lebih rush, lebih cepet banget, fitness banget, physically banget. Jadi kalau bisa siapin mental kalian, siapin pikiran kalian, siapin tenaga kalian, siapin badan kalian untuk bisa ikutin kelas on part 2 yang wave ini. So, I really encourage you guys setelah kalian belajar choreo ini. So, I really encourage you guys untuk practice lagi di rumah, practice lagi after you watch this video. So practice lagi, this video will be close sampai jam 12 malam hari ini jam 12 malam video ini akan ada. After jam 12 malam video ini akan hilang, okay? Amin dan hilang, kita akan close supaya kalian punya urgency untuk belajar, okay? So I need you guys to learn more, digging more. If you want to contact me by Instagram or WhatsApp, it's free for you to ask. Gitu. Saya akan banyak waktu luang buat apa buat kalian dari jam, let's say ini jam 6. Hopefully jam 6. Let's say jam 6 sampai jam 12 malam. So you just contact me by DM IG atau WhatsApp. If you want to know, if you want to ask me something about this choreography, it's fine. You can contact me. And don't forget to post in the Instagram dengan hashtag STRDC class on, double C double S. Okay, STRDC, C lagi, LASSON. Okay, STRDC class on. And this one too, guys, come on, we invite you, we a choreographer, all choreographer in STRDC, try to make you still dancing at home. That's why kita buka platform namanya STRDC at home. So this is the online interactive class hosted by STRDC. Based juga di studio seperti ini, kalian bisa lihat setup-nya studionya seperti ini, kalian seperti kayak lagi di kelas. Hopefully the experience itu nggak berkurang sama sekali, sama seperti kalian datang ke studio. So please come and join us in STRDC at home. So jadwalnya ada di IG kita, so you can keep dancing. Okay, that is it. So I hope you stay healthy and stay safe at home. And even to see the whole choreography part 1, you can check after this. Come on.
And it takes control of the person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know. There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands, my heart. Comes and goes in waves. It always does. Always does. We watch as our young hearts fade into the flood.